once more to the edge of oblivion, hero. You have faced much, enough to impress the easily impressed. But the melody we seek to cage may be more than you can overcome.
Is that concern I hear in the old man's voice? Maybe his humanity isn't lost after all.
My concern extends only to all we gain to learn from what comes next. Succeed or fail, Guardian. Either way, new understandings will be gleaned from your courage. Beyond, the choir awaits. Quiet the Aria before they shred your mind and rend your flesh. The song's embrace will be harsh, but remember, every note you endure will lead to the Hive's undoing. To the moon with Eris, other lost warriors, not to end the nightmares, but to meet them, understand them. From that understanding, I expected to conquer their horrors and safeguard our past, present, and future. But the Hive are not simply waking terror. They are a dark mirror, a reflection of all we fear to face in ourselves. Crota, Oryx, the Worm Gods, the Ascendant Plane. They are so much more than enemies of the unknowable. Are your ears bleeding? The last skull is just a removed from your plane, I can feel its reach. Silence her. The death song is yours to command. A new chorus to serenade your enemies with suffering. The final instrument is yours. Take the Death Singer's skull to Eris. Complete the weapon.